Hey everyone, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Headphone Bash. First things first, I gotta say thank you to everyone for supporting me, for liking, for commenting, for subscribing. That's just amazing. Thank you guys so much. Today's episode will be about German bands with German song texts. I know, again German bands, but yeah, that's just a plan. Please stick with me on that. Future videos will contain different countries, genres, and languages, so we will get to that in the future. But now, let's just roll the intro. Okay everybody, let's get straight to the music this time. My number three pick is called Milliarden. They're a band from Berlin. My hometown until I was like 5 years old or so. Their music is perfect for your solo session in the car while driving. Turn up the music. Just amazing. Their music is full of passion, love, despair, euphoria, everything you want to have in a song. And yeah, just have a listen. Welcome back everybody! What did you think about the song? I'm super curious, just write it in the comments. And I also can recommend some other songs from Milliarden, like Friedrichsdorf, or Billionaire, or Freedom is some f***. Yeah, just check them out and tell me what you think. Okay everybody, let's get straight to number two. The band is called Neufundland, or Newfoundland in English. They're making indie pop music, and a lot of songs go a little deeper. Just listen to, for example, Tailwind Part 2. And this song right now is called Everything That's Left, or in German, Alles was bleibt. And have fun! See you in a minute. Alles was bleibt, ist der Lärm und alles was bleibt. Welcome back from Newfoundland. What do you think about them? Write it down in the comments, I'm curious. Now, to my number one for today. They're called Provinz, or in German, Provinz. And the voice of the lead singer just goes under your skin. It's super awesome. And the song of today is called Wenn die Party vorbei ist, When the Party is Over. And it's about, for everyone who doesn't speak German or can't understand, it's about going home from a party, still being drunk, everything is calm around you, it's almost sunrise, not sunset, it's almost sunrise, and you're being alone again. Have a listen. Welcome back everyone. I hope you're not too down after this song.
No problemo.
It's just amazing. Have a listen to them on Spotify. They're great. Now, those were my three picks for today. I hope you liked them. As always, write down in the comments what you think. And now it's your turn. Write down in the comments your three favorite German bands with German song texts, and I will pick three of them, post them in the next video, and also put them in the Spotify playlist. You also can find in the description as always. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, for supporting me, for commenting, for liking. Thank you guys. Next week will be my very first special. I call it Hyperspace, or I will call the series Hyperspace, where I look at particular cities and just pick bands from the city. And next week will be Munich, my hometown. So I'm looking forward to it. I hope you too. And see you guys then. Bye bye.